Hello friends, welcome to Trips to Explore. After spending a long day by visiting Burj Khalifa, Dubai Aquarium and Underwater Zoo, Dubai Fountain Show, I wanted to have a good seafood dinner. And a search on a TripAdvisor, I found this place called Joe's Crab Shack, which is a seafood place, and I decided to give it a try. It is located near to the second floor of the Dubai Mall Aquarium. The place is maintained clean and the food is great, especially for the seafood lovers. Plenty of options can be found for the kids as well. So I ordered pineapple peanut and ragi cajun, which has the crab and shrimp mix and twin lobster tail, and all tasted great. It comes with corn and some rice. So I would recommend this place for any seafood lovers who is visiting Dubai and Dubai Mall. Thank you.
Thank you.
I hope this video is informational for your upcoming trip to Dubai, and thank you all for watching this video, and we will see you in the next video.